Another day, another dollar.
I always said I would die in cold, man. But, you know...
Gonna help us take this mountain back.
Gotcha, on my way. Change in position.
No, it's not weak.
Do the rest.
This is Kim Rye calling out to Nick and the deputy. When you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No emergency or anything. Yet?
Thank you.
Travis sent to me.
Has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. You got it? Nice job. On to the next one.
Make sure he doesn't give our position away.
You're gonna help us take this mountain
Never
back.
Checking in. Heard some shots near Cooper Cabin. Could just be hunters.
Hey, welcome back. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy. Dep, can we talk? Damn, you really dropped off the face of the earth for a while. Place hasn't been the same since you left. Heard Tammy's plan came together. Thanks for clearing up the airwaves. Now we can get folks organized and, more importantly, get some good tunes cranking through these mountains. Unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited at the moment. But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Cool?
You'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. And you know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
Call the weak!
Watch your time.
The herd.
Train!
Well done. Sacrifice the weak.
Seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you. Hey, only you could have gotten this close. Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Killed him!
Wait!
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He trusted you!
Weedy!
I trusted you!
Wait! Weedy! It was Jacob! No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. Find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Trouble. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Everyone you try to help winds up worse off. Eli. Crap. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. You can't stop fate.
Going. Well, my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Use the right thing to say, but, well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. Know that that deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob Armory. Get moving. We're counting on you. Thank you is the right thing to say, but, well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's Armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Watch out for that, Jacob.
last has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause. For you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate, the selfish sinners. They will all want what is ours. And they will try to take it from us. Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of
Lockdown. Is it game to you, fucker?
Pressure door sealed.
rot here in this gate.
Compromise.
That's the one that killed Jacob!
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is hanging from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon, without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
Keeping me awake.
What's up, miss?